Popful Mail, Duke of the Bum, Gall Village. There, now you're caught up. I mean, hi, welcome to the show. Welcome to the show, Graham. I'm the Dukester. Hey, it's that blue guy. You don't have pagers. Shut up. Okay. Hey, weapon shop. Neat.
Hey, buddy, dig that red cape.
I don't know why you can heal yourself in a weapon shop, but you can. You can also heal yourself in an item shop. Babe. Ugh. Sorry, I don't go for little blue cigar-smoking monsters. Dagger, I have that. Hey, this is new. Chainmail and round shield. Quit that stuff. Oh yeah, I have gold bullion I can sell too. That should net me about a grand. Yep, 500 gold each. Enjoy your soup. Sell my wood shield. And my leather mail. I could sell my short sword too, but I like hanging on to weapons for some reason. Sometimes some weapons are useful in situations that others aren't. Dino cane. That's new. Earth robe and earth charm. The dino cane is pretty much the same as the fire cane, except that it makes a little explosion when it hits a wall, and I think it goes through enemies instead of just hitting an enemy and stopping. This looks like a grand place to save the game. Let's see what's down here. Fish heads, roly-poly fish heads. There's an invisible wall here, but we will need to go that way later. One thing that Working Designs likes to do... One thing that the team that localized this likes to do, Working Designs, is include pop culture references that make no sense in the scope of the game. I guess I can buy some apples. Like earlier, when Gall said it was hell when you're being paged, they don't have pagers. This is a fantasy realm. That was one complaint that people had about them, but I don't know. It's not game breaking for me. Is that it? I thought there was somebody here who like actually talked to you. I don't know. That was sort of oh well, the sort of I don't know, rolled into the same word. I don't know. One pop culture reference that I like that this game has is, you haven't seen the death screen yet, but when a character dies, it shows them, you know, bandaged and bruised and kind of laid out on the ground like they just got beat up, and each character has a number of quips. And one of Tato's quips is, "Oh, thou hast besquirted me." And that's a reference to Ren and Stimpy, the Robin Hood episode. I was just pleased as punch when I heard that. These skeletons are a pain in the tuchus. Oh, gee, that's nice. They're almost not worth waiting around for them to get back up so you can kill them. Whoa. Precarious. Ow. Oh, that was so cheap. Ow. That wasn't as cheap. I'm probably going to have to do a little bit of trial and error here, even though I just beat this game like a week ago. This section of the game is it's a little complex. Okay, that's the village again. Which means I just went around in a freaking circle. Yeah, it's kind of easy to get lost around here. Okay, that's... Oh, I remember. This is something that I actually had to look up, because it's not obvious at all. There's a place that you can go where everybody knows your name, and they're always glad you came. No. I don't know. Actually, maybe I should have gone up there. I can't jump across that. Not in a million years. Where is it? Is it? No. I should be able to find this without having to look it up again. It's not terribly hard. It's just not very obvious. God damn it. Hate skeletons. Hate them. Okay, I give up. Maybe I do need to go up. Thanks, jellyfish. You're an agreeable fellow when you're not a ruthless killing machine. So, yeah. Man, this sucks. I'm already down to 23 health. I'm gonna go back and heal again. I love, you know, getting positive feedback from people, and, you know, I don't understand why some of you enjoy watching this, but, I mean, it tickles me that you do. Okay, I am close to being on the right track, I think. But, I just got tired of doing LPs in my usual format. I wanted to do an LP that was radically different. I started working on one for a game called Humans, where there was no vocal commentary at all, and I used editing to give the characters dialogue and add narration and stuff. Okay, I think it's down here. Yes, okay. BRB.
Hello? Is anyone there? Please help me! Monsters pushed me down the shaft, and now I'm trapped!
You sound like a god creature. Can't you fly back up the shaft?
It's too narrow, and I can't fly that high. Besides, two friends are trapped here with me! Bony Rebler is holding them captive! Please, bring help! We're scared!
And, of course, we can't go down this way. He'll just say...
Why? It certainly is a long way down there. Don't worry, I'll go for help!
And it blocks you with an invisible wall. Anyway, like I was saying... What was I saying? Oh yeah, my radically different LP turned out to be a lot of work, so I stopped doing that because I was lazy. I only made like 3 episodes total. I would have run out of ideas eventually anyway. It was doomed to fail. But yeah, I took a little break, and I guess I got bit by the LP bug again, because here I am. Okay, I think this person says something now.
What? They've been trapped? But that's impossible!
But I'm afraid it is true. He fell in a hole so deep, he can't fly out. He says monsters did it to him, and that there are others trapped down there as well. Someone should rescue them.
I'm sure I could get them out if I was there, but I can't leave the village now. ocean, and by the looks of it, most powerful. Can't you help?
That's very kind of you, but you see, I am still in training. I believe that that problem is beyond my present abilities.
But at least you can try. Oh, you must try to help us.
I'll see what I can manage, but I'll make no promises. Do you have any rope by chance?
Do I have any rope? Does sulfur stink? I have a sturdy ladder made of rope and wood. Very, very strong.
I just hope it's strong enough to do the job.
Okay, gonna have to edit this again, but see you next time on Let's Play Popful Mail.